Hello everyone, this is first time I'm giving my voice in this channel. So let me give you a little bit of introduction about this. As you all know about that, my channel is beauty and hairstyle content. So this is the first video which I'm giving about the beauty content. So here I'm going to give you a little bit of a very small and easy technique to reduce your under eye black circles. Okay, so so many people have this problem, mostly the women who have very stressed and who are working with the computers and late night jobs, and everyone, most of the people will get the dark circle and under eye circles, right? For that, I'm giving you a home remedy which is very useful and which is very easy to use it. Okay, so let me give you the details about this. So for this, what we require coconut oil. Okay, you can use the parachute or something, whatever that coconut oil you have, you can use this. And also we need coffee powder, filter coffee powder. Don't use any instant coffee powders, okay, any brew or sunrise, like that, don't use. Okay, this is the filter coffee, which is normally we can get it in that coffee powder shops somewhere. Okay, coffee capes also we can get it. Okay, this is filter coffee powder. Now what you have to do, take one bowl and one teaspoon. And here what I'm doing, I'm taking 2 teaspoons of coconut oil and 1/2 teaspoon of this coffee powder. Okay, I'll mix both of them like this. Once I mixed it, it became like this. Okay, here what we have to do, we have to apply this wherever the dark circles are there in your face. Okay, so directly you can use it, it won't give you any harm. So what you need to do, keep it for 15 to 20 minutes on your face. After that, wash it well. Okay, and mostly it will around 15 days it will take to reduce, because I have under circles, like, you know, black circles I have around from the past 10 to 15 years. After that, when I got this remedy, home remedy, I used it, and you know, you cannot believe that my under circles were completely gone. Okay, so it is very used. I used it and it worked for me, so that's why I'm telling. Apart from this, you need to take care of your eyes. Okay, don't make it very stress on your eyes, like, you know, take the rest properly, take the food content properly. So try to sleep at least for 8 hours. Okay, apart from this, you need to take care of your health also. So without doing anything, you cannot reduce your under circles. Also, if the people who have more than 30 years, 35 years, 40 years, they'll definitely get the small wrinkles on side of the eyes, right? So they also get reduced using of this. This completely, wherever in the face you got the black marks, you can use this, and it will be completely used as a scrub also. Okay, it is very useful. We are just using coconut oil, normal coconut oil. Parachute will give you a normal coconut oil. Okay, it's a complete pure coconut oil. So 100% pure coconut oil. So you can use this. Okay, and also this is the filter coffee, which is pure filter coffee taken from the cafe and beans. So this is also very useful. So both can give you a very good result on your face. Okay, so this is the first time I'm giving you a beauty tip. Hope you people will love this and try to use it, and try to apply this just under the eye. Leave it for 15 minutes. After that, wash it with the warm water. Okay, So that's it. It's so simple, and try to apply once in a week, otherwise twice in a week. So it will obviously will get rid from the black circles under eye. Okay. So otherwise, if you have very dark circles and if you want to reduce very fast, try to apply daily, at least for 15 days continuously. So that's it, guys. Hope you people have loved this tip, and I would love to ask you to please like it if you like it, and also share it in your communities. And the people who are seeing first time, please do subscribe and click on bell button for future notifications on your mail. Thank you so much.